Yes, children, question number 20. The center of circle is given. Find x of the circle passing through this point and the length of its diameter is 20 units. So, all of you are familiar with circle. Let's draw a circle here whose center point is given. These are the coordinates. And it is passing from point A. Passing means if it is passing, that A point will lie on the circle and coordinates of point A are already given. With that, children, you are given diameter is equal to 20. So you can see it is clear from the figure what is OA. OA is radius. And what is the relation between radius and diameter? Radius is half of the diameter. That means if diameter is 20, radius will be 10. Okay. Now question has become very simple for us. Point O is given, point A is given, and the distance between point OA is 10. Come to the question now. Let's solve this. OA is equal to 10. Now, how to find OA? Since O is taken over here, we will mark this as X1, Y1. And these points will be marked as X2 and Y2. So, as compulsory, you have to mention here formula. According to formula, X2 is minus 3 minus what is X1? That is 2X minus 5. Because two terms are there, so better to enclose it in a bracket. Whole square plus Y2 is minus 1 minus 3x plus 1 whole square is equal to what is the distance? That is what? 10. Now, in order to remove square from both the sides, or the square root we have to remove, for that we need to do squaring both the sides. Now, let's solve this, children. Minus 3 as it is, when you will open the bracket, it will become minus 2x. This minus sign will change to plus. Whole square plus minus 1 as it is, minus plus minus minus plus minus whole square is equal to 10. Equate the like terms. Minus 2x as it is, minus 3 plus 1 is minus 2 whole square plus minus 3x minus 1 minus 1 will be minus 2 whole square. Now, as we have done squaring, it will become 10 square. And 100 will come over here and this square will cancel square root. Now, children, very important. If I take minus common from here, minus square will make it positive. And inside you are left with 2x plus 2. Because minus sign value will take common, the signs will change. This will change to positive. This will also change to positive. And minus square will make it positive. Plus, the same thing, take minus common. With that, we have to do square of also minus we have to take, then that will make it positive. And inside you are left with 3x plus 2 whole square is equal to 100. Now you are smart enough to expand the term by using the identity a plus b whole square. This is the expansion. Expand this term also using the identity a plus b whole square. That is, this expansion is equal to 100. Okay. Then after, arrange the quadratic in same way by equating the like terms. Then multiply first term with the last term. You will get minus 1196 x square. These are the factors. Then this combination is satisfying. Put the values. And then by making pairs, you can take common. On equating, you will get the value of x. These are the two values you have to find out. With this, the question is over. Question number 22. Figure is already given in the book. Coordinates are already given. These are the coordinates of point T. These are the coordinates of P. And this side is given 13. Children, you can see that this is right angled triangle. I already told you, in right angled triangle, Pythagoras is always helping us. I am asked to find side AT. Okay, hypotenuse is given. We can find out PT using distance formula. Hypotenuse is given. This way you have to find out PT. I applied here distance formula. So PT will be equal to 5. We got PT. Now in triangle PTA by Pythagoras theorem, hypotenuse square is equal to base square plus perpendicular square. Put the values, because hypotenuse is 13 and PT we got 5. From here we can find out AT, that is 12 units. In the second part, you are asked to find out AB. Children, you can see this is AB, and this is the property of circle that from perpendicular drawn from the center divides the chord into two equal parts. That means PT will divide AB into two parts. So if AT is 12, AB will be double of AT. So AB is equal to twice of AT. AB is equal to 2 into 12, that is equal to 24 units. 27th question. A point P is given and point A and B are given with the coordinates, and you are given the ratio PA ratio PB is equal to 2 ratio 3. You are given PA ratio PB is equal to 2 is to 3, and you are asked to prove this. This is what you have to prove. Now PA ratio PB means can be written as PA over PB is equal to what is given, 2 over 3. Clear children? Criteria is exactly same which you have already done. We can find PA using distance formula, that is x2 minus x1, 1 minus x whole square plus minus 3 minus y, minus 3 minus y whole square upon, in the same way we need to find PB using distance formula, minus 2 minus x whole square, 2 minus y whole square. I substitute the values here, is equal to 2 by 3. Now as we were doing in the other sums, in order to remove the square root, we were doing squaring both the sides. So when you will do squaring both the side, this square will cancel out these square roots, is equal to square of 2 by 3 will become 4 over 9. Now children, expand using the identity a minus b whole square, and the same thing which we have done earlier, minus minus, you can take minus common, minus square will make it positive. So inside you will left with 3 plus y whole square, and that can be expanded using a plus b whole square, that is a square plus b square plus 2ab. Same way here, minus can be taken common and you can expand it. Okay, then you are left with this term. Now children, you have to cross multiply that I did over here. 9 multiply all the terms, and then 4 multiply by all the terms. After multiplying, you have to collect the like terms, like as 9x square, 4x square will transpose from other side. 9y square, transpose it this side. And then finally, when you will collect all the terms, you will left with the result what you have to prove. Children, hope you have understood the chapter. Now, just to evaluate yourself whether you got it or not, I wrote here various questions. These are 3 questions. You can take it as a test. Solve these questions and try to find the answers. Thank you, class. As I told you, that I'm sure that you will cooperate and you will do the test sincerely.